Yes! Don't battle! Hey, come on, come on!
Thank you, Randy. Randy the Martin for the fags. Keep it coming. What do you think's gonna happen in this matchup?
Hey, Danny, I think they're gonna mash their brains out.
Yeah?
Yeah. Hot take, though.
Let's see.
It's our town and city. Banger song.
Immediately run right at each other. You might be on it here.
Mighty, you kinda angry.
Oh my god.
Mighty, you kinda angry.
77% right off the roof.
These mirrors, yeah. Ooh. That was a dash grab. Well, I like seeing FGC characters do shit like dash grab. They barely do it. So you rarely see them, like, fucking throw people. Mighty is decent.
Oh, yeah.
Good lord. Good lord.
Oh my god, he's dead off that.
Yeah, he's trying to speedrun this bracket.
He's gotta get home by 12.
Got curfew. He got fifth last week and said never again. He said, hold on, let me do something.
Jacket stays on today.
Yeah. Oh, he's dead. Good
dang
lord.
55 seconds.
That was under a minute.
Absolutely sweet.
Hey, come on, come on!
That was wild.
See what adjustments are made to make this a bit closer.
You just read him at ledge every time.
I know.
Died. 400. That's Bowser.
Yeah, it's definitely a rough dying that early as Bowser.
It is.
Hey, come on, come on!
Zowski's gonna make refs to stop whiting the losers. He always makes loser runs.
Especially with such a hot start.
Yeah, that was a hot start. Especially when you get grabbed every time. You didn't land a single up yet, shield. That's so much damage already. Oh god. He does not care. Alright. This is going a lot better than last game already.
Punish? Way to ledge.
That's very, that's a lot of drift. That's really hard to punish. That's damage.
Still maintaining advantage state though.
Ooh! Zowski's doing a lot better than last game. So that's a punish. Oh, okay, that was a good flame breath.
Now, does he get a go combo? Oh.
Can't be daring there. Not worth it.
Yeah.
One thing I've like noticed with Zowski's playstyle is that, yeah, he'll get like a lot of hard reads, and that's what Bowser does, but you gotta gauge your risk reward a lot more.
Yeah,
like,
you get a lot off it, but man.
Yeah, but
certain in that situation.
When you miss more than half the time, that's for oh, okay. I thought he was gonna Power Geyser. Okay, well, that's easy
too quick with it.
This kind of pick isn't that bad. He took a stock this game.
Definitely figured something out because we're already a minute deeper into the last game.
He almost broke a shield on the platform. Whitey's pressure is kind of crazy right now. But yeah, you can't be out of shield that close on shield.
Yeah.
You gotta roll away.
Day Terry's figured that out. It's a sad day.
It's a sad day, you're dead.
This is rough. Doing better than last game.
Yeah. It's because, like, Wazowski has to abuse the berry allies more. Because Bowser's two frames are very strong.
That's like what you were saying. He was a read based character, so maybe he picks up as the set goes on.
Yeah. Back here,
making down.
Cross stage. That's what I thought. See, why do you lose this? Dead. Almost dead. Cut off. Can't read him here. Oh shit.
He also read him, just not the timing.
Okay. That was such a weird death.
He needs to kill himself before he can go.
Yeah, I mean, go doesn't mean much of a difference here. He's dead. But if he can go 3Z, he'd die there. Can he come back? Nah.
Hey, come on,
we got Pajarito versus Spider Ears. Huh? Yeah, that's true. Pajarito sent.
This is the hot set of the night.
Yeah, because Pajarito